cut a card to the size of the soil. The card can make the bottom of the basket smoother. For the round 13, make slip stitch into each stitch with the soil together. Make a long chain as the hanging rope for the basket. Then fix the hanging rope to another side. Now we're decorating our hanging basket. I'm going to install eyes on the hanging basket. First, we need to determine the position of the eyes. Use a big eye needle to make a hole in the middle of one stitch. Insert the eye. Install fixing clips. Sew the mouth with a big eye needle. A cute hanging basket is ready.